guys. I'm going to show you how to make a simple enemy that follows you and whatnot. You can make it whatever shape you want. I'm going to make it a cube. Alright, well, you're going to want to put it in the same exact place as your character. You got that. Move it in front of your character so you see it in the camera. Move it about right there. Now, you're not gonna have to write any script. This is gonna be in the description, so yay. Once you do that, get your first person controller, put it on the target, and then my transform, you're gonna put cube, which is your enemy, and my transform. Once you got that, you should just go to component, physics, and rigid body, and you're done, actually. Let's see how it works. Alright, so, see how it's following you? Pretty simple, right? Even bounces me up really high, that's cool. Now I'm riding it. Well, yep, that's pretty much how you do it. Hope that helped, and